Foureye butterflyfish are colorful, highly compressed marine fish with a rounded body. They inhabit the tropical northwestern Atlantic in depths from around 6 to 65 feet. Adults are relatively common in shallow coral and rocky reefs, while juveniles are more common among seagrass beds. Their compressed body allows them to easily move through gaps in the coral. Adults have a light gray to yellowish body with black V-shaped bars. Near their tail, on each side of their body, is a white-ringed black dot that resembles an eye. Their actual eyes each have a dark vertical stripe across them. This may confuse predators about where the front of the butterflyfish is, allowing the butterflyfish to escape more easily when attacked by predators like moray eels, since most predators aim for the front. The butterflyfish also have spines on top of their body to deter predators. Their tiny mouth is ideal for picking worms and other small invertebrates out of holes and cracks in the reef. Foureye butterflyfish are typically spotted individually or in pairs. Males and females bond early in life and form long-lasting monogamous pairs. If a pair becomes separated, one fish swims upward in order to get a better view to locate its mate. During spawning, a female will typically release 3,000 to 4,000 eggs into the water while the male fertilizes them. The eggs hatch into larvae within 24 hours. Adults can grow up to 6 inches long and live up to about 8 years in the wild. They are sometimes collected for the aquarium trade. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.